by Disco Sebastian at English Wikipedia. Later versions were uploaded by Celtic Cook, Grendel Can at N, Wikipedia. Transferred from N, Wikipedia to Commons, public domain, https://commons.wikimedia.org index.fura221083.9 Celtic bagged their seventh league win of the campaign via a 1-0 over Dundee on Saturday, extending their domestic unbeaten streak to 59 games in the process. The Parkhead outfit retain their position on top of the Scottish Premiership table, and English winger Patrick Roberts has revealed that the side are looking to maintain their invincibility till the end of the season. The Manchester City loanee claims repeating such feat is possible given that the fear of failing has been their driving factor thus far. Ahead of the clash against Dundee, Roberts told the press how Celtic have managed to remain undefeated thus far. In his words, "That's down to us and our mentality. We've got that right now and we'll have it for a while. We will keep going in training and in games, working the same way and showing the same focus which is instilled by the manager. Right now, we don't really think about it. We just go out there to try and get the 3 points. Nothing else really comes into our heads about being unbeaten or anything like that. We just try not to lose. Just not losing is our mentality right now. We've had that throughout the season. It has put us in good stead and hopefully we can continue that." Alongside the league title, Celtic will also attempt to defend their Scottish Cup and League Cup victories of last season in order to make it their fifth domestic treble, a third since 2000. Brendan Rodgers' Chargers continue to dominate their Scottish rivals, and judging by their start to 201,718, it doesn't seem any team can come close to stopping them from ending the campaign in style for the second time running.